Hi all, in this lecture we will talk about CCA 175 real-time exam scenario 4. Let's see the data description. All the categories records are stored at User Spark Dataset Retail DB categories. Data is in text format and data is comma separated. Let's see the schema of the data. So categories data have got category ID, category department ID and category name. Let's see the output requirement. Convert the data into tab delimited file. Use text format for the output files. Place the result data in HDFS directory and compress the output using LZ4 compression. So, we need to understand few things. First of all, we should know how to read a CSV file as a data frame in Spark. After that, we will be applying LZ4 compression on top of the data and then we will save the data in text format in HDFS. So let's go to the lab and see. So this is my Spark shell. So let's read the data. So I'm going to say where categories is equal to spark.read.csv, providing the path. This is the path. Then I'm going to provide logical name to the columns. So I'm going to say .2df and then providing the names here. So my name is category ID, or let's give the full name, category underscore ID, and the second column is category underscore department underscore ID, and the final column is category name. Okay. Now this is my data frame. Let's see some of the data. Cat.show and give me 5 records. This is how my data looks like. Now, on top of this data, what I have to do is I have to apply LZ4 compression and then I have to save this data in text format using tab as a delimiter. So, how to do that? How to save data in text format using tab delimiter? Let's see that. For that, I'm gonna do cat.map, okay, which gives me. And on top of this, I'm going to say for every row, what we have to do is we have to say row dot make string. Okay, we have 3 columns. So I'm going to make all the 3 columns as a string and separate the values with a delimiter backslash t. And then, so let's assign this to a variable as well. Well, result is equal to cat.map, convert every row into a string and values delimited by backslash t. Let's see the data first of all. So I'm gonna say result.show and just give me 5 records. See, this is how my data looks like. Now we have just one column in the data frame. So the data is truncated. What we can do is we can say 5, false. Okay, so we have just one column in the data frame. We have got 3 fields separated by tab. Now what I'm gonna say is I'm gonna say result dot write dot option, and because I have to apply LZ4 compression on top of this data, so I'm gonna say compression and the value is LZ4, and then I'm gonna write it back to HDFS in text format. So simply text and providing the output path. So my output path is this: User Spark Dataset Result Scenario 4 Solution. And we are done. So let's quickly validate. So copy the path. Let's go to the other console that we have. I'm going to do HDFS, DFS, hyphen LS, providing the path. Now, we can clearly see here that a part file is created with extension .txt.lz4. That means the data has been saved in TXT format using LZ4 compression. So, we are done. Now, in this scenario, we have understood how to read a CSV file in Spark and then apply LZ4 compression on top of it and then finally saving the data into HDFS in text format using a tab as a delimiter. Thank you.